If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices.
Have you done as I asked, Khan?
Yes, my Lord Xantum. I sent one of my best men to the crypts in the temple, as you instructed.
The orb must be placed within the Chamber of Ashes within the crypts. If your man fails to do this, then both of you shall answer for it.
Yes, my Lord. He knows your wishes, and he will not fail you.
Very well. Bring me the prisoner you found in the sewers. I will question him now.
My lord, I sent for the prisoner some time ago, but I have received no word from the bugbears in the sewers.
Send your men into the sewers. Find out what has happened to our soldiers and bring me the prisoner. Do not fail me in this, Khan.
Yes, my lord. Should I recall the man I sent to the temple?
No. If he places the orb as instructed, he will not be coming back. Tell your men to avoid the temple grounds. To enter it now is certain death.
Come on. Changes you.
I am Fayed, a priest of ill matter. I tend the crypts and perform burial rites here at the Shrine of Suffering. Now I fear that I shall be the next one to be changed.
Into the walking dead! Haven't you seen them? They're everywhere!
My fellow brothers and sisters of the temple, all dead. I was taking an urn of ashes to one of the crypts when I discovered a strange set of tracks leading downwards. When I followed them, I found that thing, that foul orb, and the dead arose around me. Vile skeletons, zombies, on holy ground. I acted quickly, sealing this level off from the level below, then barricaded myself in this room. I had hoped sealing off this level would prevent the dead from reaching here. I was wrong. We priests of ill matter set up some non-lethal traps here in the crypts to capture grave robbers. The trap that sealed off the exits is triggered by three urns on this level. When these urns are taken from their pedestals, stone blocks seal off all the exits from this level. I knocked all the urns from their pedestals and then barricaded myself in here. But I was not fast enough. Some of the dead had already entered this level, and the power of that thing below seems to be able to reach even here. Fortunately, I am able to hide myself from the eyes of these undead creatures, for the time being. I can only hope that the gates and wards will prevent the dead from reaching the level above. They're coming from below, from that thing in the chamber of ashes. It's an orb. I only caught a glimpse of it, what it was doing to my fellow priests. The orb calls to their spirits, then kills them, slowly letting them die, then raising them again so they may suffer in undeath as well. It hates all of us priests. Even now, I can hear it calling, trying to draw me to it so it can kill me. Then raise me from the dead to perform its will. I don't know. I was delivering an urn to the lower crypts when I suddenly noticed tracks on the floor. As I am the only one who usually comes down here, I became curious and followed them. They lead to the level below. That was when I noticed a foul-smelling mist emanating from the Chamber of Ashes. When I entered the chamber, there it was, a swirling gray orb surrounded by bodies and this horrid glow. And without thinking, I ran and hid. To reach the level below, you must find the three urns on this level and place them back on the proper pedestals. Then the gate to the crypts below will open. There are three urns. Gold, silver, and bronze. They and the pedestals they rested upon were intended to catch grave robbers. I had hoped by activating them I could seal the undead below. A vain hope. No, my place is here. I should help you, not run from this. If I can help you, I will. I fear a great many. Many Umatari from across the Sword Coast were at the shrine to pay respects to the sacrifice of Saint Solars the twice martyred when this evil struck. This evil has devoured almost all the brothers and sisters of ill matter gathered for the ceremony. Well over 200 men and women. Now zombies, animated by that foul orb. The skeletons, however, seem to have been raised from the dead that lay within the crypts already. Nearly a century of dead, their bones given life once again. No, my place is here.
I don't have the energy.
Stay down.
Energy. The energy. I don't have the energy. Thank you. the energy. Won't hold anymore. Energy. My pack won't hold anymore. Have the energy. Thank you.
I've found something. I'm carrying too much.
I can't do that here.
Ah, it's good to see you again, friend. How fares your travels?
Why? Yes. Yes, it is.
Oh, thank you, friend. Thank you. I feared I would have to leave Baldur's Gate without it. Oh, thank you. Please, friend, you must accept this in gratitude for your kind act. It aided me on my travels, and perhaps it can help you now, as you have helped me.
I'm carrying too much.
Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop. Swords, axes, bows. We have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the fine.
Thank you.
My pack won't hold anymore.
Many fine deals. What are you looking for? Our shop carries the finest dwarven weapons, brought here all the way from the Sunset Mountains. Swords, axes, bows, we have everything you need right here. If you need something to split someone's skull, or a helm to protect your own, you've come to the right place. If quality and price are your chief concerns, then look no farther. You'll find my shop has excellent weapons at reasonable prices. Oh, friend. I think the smell of the sewers has taken a liking to you. We have many fine deals. What?
My pack won't hold anymore. My pack won't hold anymore.
Too much. Stay down.
Pack won't hold anymore.
Thank you. I'm carrying too much.